This is a white Texas Mountain Laurel, pretty rare. The white Mountain Laurel has a very pale bloom. It's a very recessive trait, so you don't see too many of them. So you can see there's a purple one right next to it starting to bloom. Right there. And down here is your white Texas Mountain Laurel. Very beautiful.